very short example of the importance of breath work in puppetry, but also check out the weight and the eyeline as well here.